daughter, my grandmother, also attended Augustana and met her husband there. My uncle attended Augustana, and so did I. I'll never forget the tears in my grandparents' eyes when I told them that I, too, would be going to Augustana. At the time, I didn't understand why it was such a big deal. But now I do. And now you do, too. This is a special place. And leaving it is bittersweet. You did so too early and unexpectedly. But you won't ever leave it completely behind. Moments that were bright in your mind when you were here with your friends will fade with time, until almost forgotten, in 10 or 20 years, you'll open a box that your mother is bothering you to go through that is left in her house. Or there'll be an unskippable ad that comes up with music that was popular at the time that you were here. And a flood of memories will return to you. More specific and more real than they even were at the time. In an instant, you'll feel exactly as you do today. Well, maybe not today, but maybe an October day when the leaves on the trees of the slough path are so beautiful and the air is crisp and cool, not too warm, not too cold. And you slow your walk, almost not making it to class in time. The best moments for me are not of big accomplishments or events, but just being in the moment, having lunch with friends, singing "You're the Inspiration" randomly before choir practice one day, studying in the library but being distracted by the beauty of the snow covering the quad, or laughing with friends while not actually getting any work done on that group project. There's nothing sweeter than those delicious memories. These are the moments that made me who I am. But I didn't really understand how important they were until much later. Those memories are inside of you right now, and no one and no disease can take them away. They're waiting to be discovered again when you need them most, grounding you to this place, this moment, from where you are growing. One thing, as others have mentioned today, that you will not forget, is how you overcame the trials of going to college in a pandemic. Nothing was as you planned it to be in your head. And you've had fewer of those simple pleasure moments than others. You left this place and headed off into a world that was in transition and still is. A world that's changing into something new, but that is still undefined. And you are going to help define. The sacrifices that you made, that everyone made during this pandemic, have given you new skills. Those are these skills for adulting they talk about on TikTok that are not often wielded by recent college graduates. These are the strengths that you have gained from overcoming adversity, and you can draw on them as you face new hurdles. Others